Today, I'm going to watch Wow Wow Wubsy.
Wow Wow, everyone! My name is Wubsy!
Dave, you're too old to watch that! That show is for babies, not adults! Okay, family, today, we are going to go see the UVC musicians play music at the concert today.
No, Catherine, I don't want to see the UVC musicians. I want to go to Disney World instead.
Dave, Disney World is too far away from here. We can go another time. We are going to see the UVC musicians, and that's final.
I want to go to Disney World! 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 Let me go to Disney World, you entitled Karens!
We are going to the UVC musician and that's final. Now, let's go, now!
Fine. I want to go home and watch Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
No, and you're too old for that show. It's for kids only.
What an immature guy over there.
We're already playing some music, and now this guy is acting childish.
Our concert is being ruined thanks to that weirdo.
Where are you going, Dave?
Hey, what are you doing here? You are not allowed to be on our stage. Now get off before we call security.
Can I play Alphabet Train?
Absolutely not. You are too old for those songs. They are for babies and preschoolers. Now get off before I call security and me and my musicians will kick you off stage and have you prosecuted.
Let me listen to Alphabet Train! Let me listen to Alphabet Train! Let me listen to Alphabet Train!
We're done. Now me and my musician gang are getting security to kick you and your whole family out.
No! Don't tell! Now it's my chance!
Alphabet train, alphabet train, on the board the alphabet train. Learn the letters from A to Z and ride the alphabet train with me.
Hey you, get out, now.
You four are banned for 1 month. Now go home before I get the cops called on you. If you don't leave, now go. We are sick and tired of that guy acting childish.
Come on, Dave. We are going home. You made the kids cry because you got all of us kicked out because of your childish behavior. We really enjoyed this place, but we can't for a month because we're banned for a month.
Those family are not responsible for that guy who acts like a two-year-old.
I know you, Zussi. Like I said, we have never in our life seen a grown man act like a one-year-old. What are we going to do to those whole family one day?
Maybe we should ask the police to have all of them in jail if we see them next time.
Good idea, Craig.